U.S. President Joe Biden will meet his Russian counterpart Vladimir Putin next month to discuss a range of issues and ways to stabilize their bilateral ties. The White House said the first face-to-face between Biden and Putin happens in Geneva on June 16th. The Kremlin also confirmed that they intend to discuss the development of their relations as well as global issues, including the pandemic. The meeting will bookend President Biden's first international trip since taking office.